To make this particular batch of dog ice cream, I'll be using beech nut Chiquita bananas baby food. They're 4-ounce jars. I'm going to use 3 of these 4-ounce jars. Be using some Value Time crunchy peanut butter. I'll be using some Food Club fat-free plain yogurt. I'll be using Food Club shredded sharp cheddar cheese. My first job is I'm going to take a 4-cup measuring cup and empty the baby food into it. Okay, I have 3 4-ounce jars of Chiquita banana baby food emptied into my 4-cup measuring cup. My next step is to add a large spoonful of crunchy peanut butter. My next step is to add 1-2 large spoonfuls of the fat-free plain yogurt. My last step is to pour in about 1/2 cup. I'm going to use up the bag. About 1/2 cup of shredded sharp cheddar cheese. And then I'm going to mix that all together. Okay, I have all those ingredients mixed together. I'm now going to about half fill this Gladware container that has a lid. I have 6 of them. Okay, I about half filled each of those containers. I'm going to put on the lids, but I'm not going to close them very tightly, because remember, things that are frozen expand, so you don't want any trauma to happen to the container. So I'm just going to very lightly put the lid on. And all 6 containers. Okay, there are my 6 containers of dog ice cream. This batch has cheese, peanut butter, plain yogurt, and banana in it. I'll freeze it overnight, and by tomorrow afternoon, it should be ready to be served to my 3 adorable puppies. Here is the now frozen banana cheese yogurt peanut butter ice cream. Since I have 3 adorable pups, I'm defrosting 3 of these. And the way I defrost it is I'm going to run some hot water on the outside edges of the plastic containers. That way I can drop them easily into their dog dishes. Okay, I've now done that, and I'm ready to take that off. I'm going to turn it right side up. And turn it right side up. And now it's ready to be served.
Don't you want it, baby?
All right. There is Ears eating her ice cream. Little Bit eating his. And there's Freckles eating his ice cream. He's sitting next to Uncle Randy. It's a hot, sunny day, so this is a good way to cool them down in the heat of the afternoon.